I still will never forgive the 13 Reasons Why writers for sympathizing Bryce Walker out of all people. Like, this man assaulted three women, and he was homophobic and just an awful person overall. Like, why Bryce? Like, it should have been someone else. I would have been intrigued if Jessica was someone to die. I don't know, or someone else.